Come on, run while there's still time. God's blood, you don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. It was Savlian Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. I'm getting out of here before it's too late.
It's possible. Or maybe she got out, and she's looking for you, too.
I'm just lucky to be alive.
What? A gate opened and Deidre poured out. Everybody ran. Or they died. I don't know how the fire started, but it burned Kvatch to the ground. If you mean the priest, I don't think he made it out of the city. Very few of us did. But Savly and Matthias might know more. You'll find him at the barricade at the top of the road.
Goodbye.
Hope is gone. The Imperial line is dead. The Covenant is broken. The enemy has won. Leave me alone.
Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you.
The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what.
I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
You want to help? Are you sure?
I don't know how to close this gate. You can see the marks on the ground where they were. I sent men into the gate. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. The best I can say is good luck. It's a brave thing.
Am I supposed to be in?
Thank the Nine. The others... taken. Captain Matthias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed. I managed to escape. I'm getting out of here.
The captain is still holding the barricade?
All right.
Thank you.
In the cage! Over here!
You should not be here, mortal! Break and fall!
Over here! Stay away! In the cage! Over here!
Quickly! Quickly! You must get to the top of the large tower. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close.